Some Apple Watch users are reporting that the tattoos in wrist can prevent the proper functioning of the heart rate sensor of Apple Watch. Since the Apple Watch uses your heart rate to determine whether you are wearing it, you might not be able to use Apple Pay, receive notifications, place calls, or use certain apps if you have tattoos on your wrist. Some Apple Watch wearers on Reddit and Twitter complained about the tattoo issue, and Apple blog iMore confirmed that the problem exists. According to Apple, the heart rate sensor in Apple Watch uses what is known as photoplethysmography. This technology is based on a very simple fact. Blood is red because it reflects red light and absorbs green light. Apple Watch uses green LED lights paired with light-sensitive photodiodes to detect the amount of blood flowing through your wrist at any given moment. When your heart beats, the blood flow in your wrist and the green light absorption is greater. Between beats, it is less. By flashing its LED lights hundreds of times per second, Apple Watch can calculate your heart rate. That is, Apple's heart rate sensor uses color to detect heart rate. The ink pigmentation in the tattoo interferes with the sensor's ability to read your heart rate. For those who have issues with their wrist and still wish to use Apple Watch, you can turn off wrist detection in the Apple Watch app to avoid the device auto-locking. Unfortunately, that will also disable Apple Pay from use. Alternatively, you might try wearing it on a non-tattooed wrist. Natural skin pigmentation doesn't block light the same way artificial ink pigment. So you shouldn't run into a problem if your skin is naturally darker.